Yeah, this 6-month-old kitten had this yellow pus from the not left nostril. We did a FIV and FELV. It's negative for feline leukemia and feline immunodeficiency disease virus. Yeah. So that's good news. So what's the cause of this upper respiratory tract infection? It can be many causes. Difficult to say. But apparently there's a lot in kittens nowadays. March 2, 2016, Toa Payoh Vets, Persian kitten with sneezing and pus in the left nostril, negative for the two viruses. Yeah. FIV and FELV. Yeah.